Commander, a Tyranid lictor has evidently been stalking the Hablocks for weeks. Now a massive infestation has followed in its wake, claiming countless more lives. Eliminating this killer would greatly boost morale among the population and help secure our defenses. Only your space marines have a chance of killing the lictor before it escapes again. The Lictor's last known position is on your map display.
I doubt it will wait patiently for us, Commander.
Agreed. Watch for ambush.
Position, brothers.
Yeah.
is up.
Under attack.
We're free to deploy.
is under attack.
Tyranids are here.
Ready.
Good.
brothers. Brothers, fire! Position, brothers.
This is Avitus. Onward then.
Position.
takes more than that to stop a space marine.
Thaddeus reporting in. Right away, Commander.
Tactical marines awaiting reposition. This is Avitus. Brothers, we go.
Commander, Meridian is in your debt again. The death of this beast gives us hope that we may stand against these horrors. Thank you.
This foolish administrator clings to hope when there is very little.
At least she stands with her world, unlike the governor.
Your pathetic sentimentality for the faceless masses is getting tiring, Thaddeus.
Those masses are the Emperor's people. You had best remember that.
Enough. You have your orders. Be true to the chapter and obey.
You are foolish to expect unquestioning obedience from them, Tarkus.
They are space marines. It is their duty to obey.
The commander is due their obedience, and he has it. But you are not their commander, Tarkus. You are their brother in arms, but their elder brother, a veteran of countless battles. They respect your service record and the Terminator honors you bear. But do they respect you? Do they even know you?
And what of you, Cyrus? Do you respect me?
Enough to be truthful with you, Tarkus.